Hey guys, it's Tim. Kelly.
Gloria.
I'm with my sister Gloria, and we're doing reading your comments. So here we go.
Okay.
Tanner Cass put hi. Hey.
Wait, reading comments to what video so I know?
Oh, and your old videos.
Oh, damn. Mm-hmm. So how many comments do we have to read?
Not 1,000? No. Dylan Finson, Kelly, you are a good friend.
Thanks. Oh, that's nice.
Dylan Finson, good job on your YouTube channel. Thanks for the support. Buggy94, keep your channel. It's really good.
Aww.
Keep it up and keep your content. Thanks, appreciate your support. Brianna Panton, Kelly, thank you for reading my comments. Much love.
Now,
to you.
All you people that are leaving her comments, I hope that you guys follow her on TikTok and Instagram because does do those too, just so you know. Damn, up to 10, huh?
Brianna Panton, and no, I'm not from the Panton Squad, it's just my last name. No, I know, but that's just funny.
What's the Panton Squad?
The YouTube channel.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Savannah, nobody cares, disliked your video again, ha ha.
What?
She said? She's a hater.
Which one?
Savannah.
Where is it? Savannah? Nobody cares, disliked your video again. Savannah, you're a douchebag. You should just probably...
Exactly, don't watch it.
Don't watch it, right? You obviously like her videos. It doesn't matter. Every comment you make gives her something. So keep disliking us.
You realize.
Fucking
you realize
idiot.
Caleb Kostick, I followed you on the new account.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Where you want to read the next one?
This one? Yeah. No, for real though. This really...
No, yeah, say the name.
Oh. YBSTV official, mm-hmm. Your boy Super TV. Mm-hmm. No, for real though, this really a throwback to how the OG Juggy used to be like in them 2015 days. This what's up for real?
I meant OMG.
Oh, okay.
You talk about because I made the Juggy Instagram fan account. Yeah, I've been posting cool. Them. Make sure you guys follow that. MJN_fan4 and then EVA, all lowercase.
Caleb Kostick, I followed you on the new account, or did you already talk about that one? Oh, we're going up that way. Colin followed. We love you, Colin. You're mm-hmm. a people. Savannah, nobody cares. You should just, like, go play in traffic, Savannah. Fan1234, love your videos. Caleb Kostick, the mom one isn't funny.
Oh, that's when I'm reacting to the TikTok. You know the one I showed you with the little girl, the Snapchat was the little girl in there?
Yeah. Hi, Kelly, I love your videos too. Good job, Dylan Vincent. Okay, Savannah, mm-hmm. whatever. Savannah. Mm-hmm. Anyways, go ahead.
Savannah, dislike your stupid video again. You don't realize I don't give a fuck, right?
Like, we still don't care.
And Savannah, nobody gives a damn. But nobody gives a damn about you. And then Caleb, he defended me. He put, hey, be nice. And he put, she's a nice girl. Thank you. Appreciate
who said that?
Caleb.
Okay.
Colin put great video on the wall. Thanks. Appreciate it. Melissa Castle. No, that's a scar. It's a tiny. It's tiny and kind of on the left a little. It's just in the skin. I mean, I don't know. Like, I have seen it, but I don't know. Caleb Kostick, I could not see her reaction.
This chick stays scaring me. That was scary because I was pulling it, and usually she tells me to let her know when I'm pulling on the street. Mm-hmm. And then I have, like, a bad foot. So she'll always come outside and help me carry in my bags. So as I pull in, I'm looking at the door like, yo, this bitch isn't going to come help me. Because I broke a bone in my foot the other day. So I'm like, she's really not going to come help me. Then all of a sudden, I see Michael Myers coming at my car. So imagine how freaked out I was.
I know. And I actually been thinking, I was thinking about doing that for a while, guys. I wanted to do that for a while. I know it kind of moved faster and get a good reaction. She was in her car, so it was hard to see.
Right.
But, I'll do more in the future, so you'll get better ones.
Yeah, thanks. She stays scared of me, though. Literally, when I'm home, I probably get scared at least 2-3 mm-hmm. times. I'd be, like, really scared.
Like, we just watched a horror movie. I got her a few times.
A few times, yeah. We love horror movies, so that's kind of, like, our thing, you know?
Anyways, go like a lamp. Well, that's me. That's her.
Yeah, that was me that got scared.
And the last comment is from Dylan Vincent. Good job, Kelly. Good job on your video. Thank you.
Listen, I want to address Savannah really quick, okay? So, listen, I know we were just talking shit back to you, but that was kind of petty of me, too. But in all honesty, like, if you don't like something that somebody's doing, like, you have the privilege of just scrolling mm-hmm. by. You don't have to watch it.
Exactly.
And you don't have to, like, leave negative comments. Mm-hmm. Like, we're all women. I'm assuming you're a woman because your name's Savannah. Like, instead of, like, building each other up and making each other better, it's people like you that tear people down. And there's just no need for it. I just think that that's stupid. Mm-hmm. And in all honesty, if there's something that you're going through and that's why you're miserable, like, you need to reach out to one of us and talk. Who knows, maybe you could find, like, a really good friend here. But instead of being so nasty, mm-hmm. like, you know, you should just not
I feel
be that
people
way.
People who are like that usually, like, going through something.
That's what I mean. And I get that. And we all go through stuff, and we all, like, yeah, we've all been mad at something or gone through something in our lives, but instead of not liking us for no apparent reason, you probably, if you took the time to get to know us, you probably would really like us. So it's kind of like your loss. But like, if you ever want to not be a douchebag and talk to us nicely, we'll talk to you nicely.
Like, I barely comment on people's YouTube videos. I even
but
don't
it's
really,
never negative. Yeah. Never.
And I don't even like them. Like, it's not like because I don't like the video. I just don't really like them or dislike them.
Yeah.
I think the dislike button is kind of stupid in the first place. Because why?
Right. But anyways, so with that being said, we need some, like, videos to be made. We're like running out of ideas. I love making videos with her, but we don't know what to do.
Yeah.
So if you guys have any ideas, please leave them and we will do them.
Yeah, just videos too, just for me to do. I just don't know what to do anymore.
So
but yeah, so do
have
need
a good
ideas,
weekend.
Guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you guys think in the comments.
Yeah.
We love you guys. Please follow me on all my socials. Follow Kyle on Insta. Subscribe to Josh. Subscribe to Richmond #AGP. Subscribe to Jacob, subscribe to Dan. Guys, please subscribe to Colin. Please subscribe to me, guys. Please like and please comment.
Please, this is what she really likes to do.
Yeah.
So just take the time. You know, you're helping somebody get to where they want to be in life, and it takes all of 2 seconds.
You know what's weird? YouTube's the only, like, social media platform that has a dislike.
Yeah. Well, Facebook has dislike. Doesn't it?
I don't think so.
Like,
it has like and it has emoji.
Oh, like it, yeah.
Yeah. But that's right. I think the dislike is stupid. I just don't know why.
Yeah, right.
Like, just what? Make people feel bad?
That's it.
I don't know.
Keep the drama going, I guess. That's all.
But anyways, guys, please be nice to one another. Don't leave hate on people posts.
Make somebody smile instead of making somebody frown.
Look at what's going on in the world because of hate. We don't need hate.
That's it. We don't need it. We don't want it. We don't give it.
Anyways, we love you guys so much.
Love
you. And we will see you in the next video.
Peace.